The objective of the journal's flight experiment is to obtain large volumes of data that can be quantified to help us understand what it's like to live and work as a member of a space crew. Just as Antarctica and submarines served as analogs to the International Space Station, the International Space Station is serving as an analog to a mission to Mars. The biggest concern behaviorally for any long-duration space expedition is that a member of the crew develops a deep behavioral disturbance that jeopardizes the mission. Certain phenomena occur in isolation and confinement. Trivial issues are exaggerated. Little things that would be inconsequential at home under normal conditions get blown way out of proportion in crews living in isolation and confinement. The journal's flight experiment is helping to contribute to the planning of future long-duration space exploration by helping overcome the problems associated with isolation and confinement. Keeping a journal or a diary has been a part of the exploration tradition since the earliest days. The astronauts themselves recognized that they are part of this long tradition of exploration, and for that reason have embraced the journal's experiment and have contributed by writing candidly about their experiences and observations. I believe that they will probably continue to do that well into the future.